I think it's extremely important that I have non-Indigenous customers wearing my jewelry, because that means they are culturally conscious of where their products are coming from, and that combats the fight against cultural appropriation. Then they start having that conversation of where the piece came from, who the artist is. Like, oh yeah, that's Gitxan artist, Jaimie Davis.